Hello friends, we are solving the today dimensions of acceleration. We know that the formula for acceleration is acceleration is equal to change in velocity with respect to time. First, we have to calculate the dimensions of velocity. We know that velocity is equal to change in displacement with respect to time. The displacement is a distance and their dimensions are L raised to 1. It is a related term to length. And the time, their dimensions are T raised to 1. Now this is L raised to 1 and this T raised to plus 1 shifted numerator side. And their sign will be converted plus to minus. So this is T raised to minus 1. Put these dimensions of velocity in this equation of velocity acceleration. Now again write the equation of acceleration A is equal to change in velocity with respect to time. The dimensions of velocity is L raised to 1 T raised to minus 1 and the dimensions of time is again written as T raised to 1. Now the L raised to 1, this is the T raised to minus 1 and this T raised to plus 1 shifted numerator side and their sign plus 1 is converted into minus 1. So into T raised to minus 1. Now these are L raised to 1 and this minus minus plus, but sign will be minus, the L raised to minus 2. These are the dimensions of acceleration. Put in mass, so the dimensions is again written as L raised to 1, M raised to 0 and T raised to minus 2. These are the dimensions of acceleration.